It's cool, man. Got red bottoms on. Life is good. You know what I mean?
Before we get into the video, make sure to like and subscribe.
The day is Mandem Day. Future said, you know what? The girl's been taking over for a while.
That's not what he said.
I'm here to bring us back.
Rachandshad's been talking about this since he announced that he's releasing albums. Apparently it went gold in 30 minutes.
Wow.
So wow. That's crazy.
That's super crazy.
But yeah, we're here to react to the Toxic King himself.
So your High Off Life has 21 songs on it, but the last 5 songs are songs that already came out. I'm gonna do 1 to 16.
100,000 for the cheapest ring on the nigga finger, little bitch. Ooh, I done flew one out to Spain to be in my domain, automotive bitch. Ooh, dropped $3 on the rain, called it Bentley truck, little bitch. Ooh, I was in the trap, serving cocaine, they ain't been the same since. Big live on the weekend as usual. Take drugs going up on as usual. Every time she comes,
okay, here we go. Trapped in the sun.
I might shed a tear.
Nothing happened.
I might get bored, give away a necklace.
I've been on Adderall, I've been on gasoline, I had some Haitian with me, they had the poking
beans. Yeah, always has Haitian with me.
You need some Molly in your plate to boost your self-esteem. I'm in a mirror, they say fuck the Levi Jean.
Usually when Future starts an album, it's kind of like an emotional song at first, but this one isn't really that emotional. Really high off life on this one. He might be talking his shit.
I mean, if you're dating Lori Harvey, how could you not be high off life? Next song is called High Tech Tech. High Tech Tech.
Yeah, yeah. High Tech Tech. Yeah, yeah.
That's right.
Yeah, yeah. Big ass chick. Yeah, yeah. Big ass bitch. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Scared out the print. Whoa. Scared out the trench. Yep.
You're doing it too, though, aren't you?
Yep.
I'm doing it side by side. You're doing
it full on. Just in the trench.
You say courtside with no Glock in your pocket, yo. Is he?
I don't know.
We're off to a great start. Like, I'm liking the vibe so far. So far, we're letting this shit play out.
Next song is called Touch the Sky. No Kanye.
Got the Rory outside, got the Maybach outside, no
okay.
Lie.
No lie. No, nah, you ain't lying.
Do you think it's gonna be like a boom?
I hope so.
I just bought a brand new Phantom on my credit card. I just bought a roller store.
How much money you have to put a Phantom on your credit card?
Man, up.
I put 200x on your old squad. I'm a big time nigga, I don't owe no nigga.
Oh.
$5 million check, I blow that nigga.
Sheesh.
Okay, sir, we get it.
This beat is crazy. And his flow on here is...
Do you know how much your limit has to be for you to charge a Phantom to the credit card?
Sensational. Flow on here is dumb. It's dumb.
Stupid.
It's stupid dumb. Like, are you dumb or are you stupid? Man said, I'm hair.
He said what?
I'm hair.
Solitaires featuring Travis Scott.
Oh, classic already.
Travis Scott.
Nah, this is mine. This is mine. Yeah, money over bitches. We gotta pay the bills.
Trapping band dogs, walking Jimmy Choo's. I wanna take care of you and your friends.
Oh.
Must be nice.
Toxic, toxic, toxic. Oh, toxic, toxic, toxic.
Toxic. Hey.
I honestly might shed a tear. Like, I feel it coming. Like, my eyes are getting watery because this is like...
I don't think that's right.
This is such a beautiful thing that we're witnessing here.
I like that one.
That one was amazing.
I like that one. That one was a lot.
a wicked collab. Like,
Riding Strikers.
I don't know about this one. I'm not really. It's too steady for me right now, you know?
First part of that song, I was like, yeah, I tried it to do like a head bob, and then after a while, I was like, and that had me like, whoa there.
Let's go rob a bank right now.
The next song is called One of My.
One of my niggas trapping out a penthouse. One of my niggas on the top hip house. One of my niggas got rich out of grass. One of my niggas got rich out of swag. One of my niggas got rich out of coke. One of my niggas be kicking in dogs.
That's a I'm ready for criminal activity. You know what I mean? Mask off. Fuck it, mask on.
Posted with demons.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Oh my on god. That one.
3 a.m. Yeah, time, let's do it. I'm ready.
Came off the block, I was posted with demons. He ain't did shit, I did. Came off the block, I was posted with demons. He ain't did shit, I did. I give zero fucks, you can worship the devil. Bitch, just drive these bricks. I got the preacher daughter selling pussy. Bitch, don't make me rich. I'm out of front of the bottom of the strength because of the state of the nigga. Was me. Came off the block, I was posted with
demons. Toxicity.
First song with the word demons in it, that was okay.
I was expecting a little more.
Yeah,
I was
that
expecting
was all
a little
right.
more. Very PG demon. I wanted rated R demon. Like the type of demon that can't even come out in certain countries, you know?
Hard to choose one.
Rolling in the back with a truck in the front. Smoking on gas and driving a blunt. Popping new tags, it's one over one. I got them chops, niggas sang on the lunch.
He's surfing on these beats right now. Like he's surfing. You know? He's just surfing on here, yo. Mr. Cool.
I feel like people, like guys will be playing this in their car, but they're singing all the way back.
Count on my lung when you call me your bum. Ripping that bird like the number one stunner. Put on reserve, she call when I want her. But I'm at my best when I'm running through models. Look at you,
wow. You said, I'm my best when I'm running through models?
Yes.
You can't even relate to Beatrice. I don't know why you keep saying yes, yes, yes.
Hey man, let me dream. Let me dream.
Dream for what?
Let me just dream, man. Play the album. Smooth Future.
I like that one.
Smooth Jazz.
Okay, it wasn't Smooth Jazz, smooth but jazz. It was good. So here we go. Trillionaire featuring that guy. I hate NBA
Youngblood. Don't cry, Hirsch. Don't cry. Song is so good. Oh my god. Yo, if y'all didn't get teary eyed to this, then yo, you guys ain't dealing with this pain.
I'm not.
Y'all wanna talk about R&B?
Absolutely not.
Y'all wanna talk about R&B?
Absolutely not.
This man versatile. They don't feel me. They gon' see me now. Don't stop, man.
Look, from the beginning where he started saying something and it made zero sense, I checked out.
The man's telling you that, yo, I believe in myself that much that I could do this. How could you hate on that? How can you hate on someone who's trying?
No, I don't like him.
He was talking some pain on there. Like, no. I might need a break. This is why I don't know if we could continue.
Look, you're only saying that because
I don't know if we can continue.
Here we go.
Like,
he's going to create some fake scenario.
I don't know if you can hold me down like this. I don't know. Like, if you... Wait, what's going on? Seizure?
Harlem Shake.
Oh, my God.
Featuring Slime.
Oh.
Trap money, hey. Show money, hey. Trap money, hey.
Michael Myers walking around with a knife somewhere.
No, he's not.
Doesn't even sound like Thugger.
No, wait, he doesn't.
I'm not gonna lie.
That was alright.
Yeah, I was expecting a bit more for Future and Thugger.
Young Thug sounded real offbeat for some first.
It doesn't sound like him. It doesn't sound like
him. He just sounded off. Next song is called Up the River.
Yeah, this is the one right here. Oh, that background? It's a vibe. Yeah. I can guarantee you I'm the one that got the style from the town. Was getting hard and my money got older. Came from nothing, now I don't want from nothing. They scheming on my blessings, yeah. Why y'all gotta scheme on his blessings, man? Oh, man, no, I'm gonna cry. If you cry, I cry. One of those songs, when you're down, you listen to this, and you're like, yo, I'm back up.
I would not listen to that to pick myself back up.
Oh, because you ain't hearing the pain. You ain't hearing the pain. No, you're very biased right now.
You're very biased. I can't relate.
If Cardi B was saying some shit like this, you'd be like, oh my God, yes. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. I feel you. Oh my God.
That's how Wait, is that how I sound?
Yeah.
Next song is called Pray for a Key.
And Scott sent me a bird. Got the drop on my ops. I'm never gonna say a word. It's time to go berserk. I've been dying to go berserk. Quick coupons, spilling wine on your shirt. Can't explain the way I grind. Can't explain it. Saw nickels, saw dime bags. Now I'm famous. Been busted
up. Your neck is strong. He said, pray for a key. God sent him a bird.
You know what a bird is?
Yeah. Bird. Who doesn't know what a bird is? I know what a bird is.
No.
I know what a bird is. Ursha doesn't know what a bird is. The next song is called Too Comfortable. Better not get too comfortable. Bitch, don't get too comfortable. Stop that fucking hands on your demon. Bitch, don't get too comfortable. Bitch, don't get too comfortable. Better not get too comfortable.
He's saying it, not me. I'm just saying. I'm swerving a bulletproof roof. Yeah, I got you. I shoot out the roof. It's hard to stay faithful when showing you grateful. Hey, man. I'd have been through more shit this month than a nigga been through in a lifetime. I feel you, future. I feel you, fam. I feel that line so much. He said, I've been through more in this month than a man been in his whole life. Yo. Then I get too comfortable.
Then I get too comfortable. You were.
I feel you, future.
Ursa was in the greatest mood of all time before we started filming, and now all of a sudden he feels his pain.
I feel you 100%. I feel you. Oh my God. Yo, just write a fucking book already.
All Bad, featuring Lil Uzi Vert.
This is such a fucking song. Oh my God. Sick and tired of this freaking Nintendo ass boy.
Leave him alone. I won't ever call back if I ain't go
by me. Yeah, that mean it was all bad. There we go. Hello, Kitty. Hello, Kitty Bass.
I liked it. Some fun vibes in this depressing album. Next song is called Outer Space B. I can't see what you want.
A little upset because that beat had so much potential.
So when people repeat the same line at the beginning like 4 or 5 times before they get into the song, that's also like a you're just like, okay, say something else at this point. Accepting my flaws. Well, forgive me, I've been on the red page, riding in the Rolls-Royce. Yeah, the day the talk around, then I pop me one up. I can't pop up when I want my horse, you pop on up. Fall in love with revenge, hoping that it'll kill my demons. I've been suffering withdrawals, missing out on real love.
Man, I say he's missing out on real love, man.
He said Hennessy was his therapy. I'm actually pleasantly surprised. I was expecting a lot worse.
Oh my God.
We already know I can 100% do without the NBA Youngboy. We can take that off the table.
It's one of the best songs on the table.
But yeah, I actually am pleasantly surprised. I like a little bit of a different beat, you know? Future tends to sound the same all the time. So it was just like mellow, more my vibes. Mm-hmm. I might not listen to the entire album, but there's a good chunk of songs that I'm gonna save, so.
I had high expectations, really, really high expectations. Me and my mandem were really boosting it. Like when we found out Future was dropping a tape.
They were going like, ridiculous with the memes. Like it was like, too much.
We're like, our savior is here. And you know what? Our savior did come, but I think his last 3 to 4 projects were probably better than this, in my opinion. Like, don't get me wrong, like, I like it. But, man, I don't know if I was just too excited or if I need to give it a couple more listens.
Maybe you overhyped it.
I think so.
If you liked this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe before you leave. Don't forget to comment down below what you'd like to see next, because we love suggestions.
I've been having the urge to be single for like a long time.
Oh my God, here we go. Until next time, before this guy just rambles foolishness. Peace and love, baby. Love.